Viewing the skeleton of a beef animal will help us visualize the bone structure that exists under the hide. This is important because we often refer to the skeleton and certain bones as we describe differences between numerical condition scores. The ribs are a key indicator of body energy reserves in the cow. Note their shape and spacing. In thin cows, the last few ribs are easily detected. But as they gain energy reserves, the ribs become covered from front to rear with adipose tissue and are less easily seen. The bones that lie along the spinal cord are referred to as the spinous processes. In thin cows, the spinous processes are readily seen and can be manually palpated. As a cow gains energy reserves, the spinous processes are less readily seen and felt. Note the shape and prominence of the hooks and pins. As a cow deposits energy reserves, the cavities around the hooks and pins are filled, and these bone structures become less visible. Therefore, one of the keys to condition scoring cows is how visible the skeleton is as the animal is appraised. Evaluating body energy reserves is usually done visually, but any time a cow is run through the chute, producers have an opportunity to fine-tune their evaluation skills by handling the animal. This allows producers the opportunity to evaluate what is really under the hair and hide. In most herds, we generally do not see either extreme of the numerical condition scores. Rarely do we find a body condition score of 1 or 9. For these reasons, we will begin evaluating a cow at a body condition score of 2. This cow's brisket is clean and empty, and the point of the shoulder and withers are sharp. Her shoulder appears very angular, and the movement of the shoulder blade is easily detected. The muscle flexes and almost pops as it moves over the shoulder. There is no evidence of fat behind the shoulder. The ribs can be seen, and the spinous processes are sharp and well defined. Note the trimness and cleanliness through the lower one-third of her body, how she cuts up in her flank, and the sunken appearance between the hooks and pins. The tail head is easily distinguished from the rest of the rump region. From the rear view, note the angularity of the rump and the prominence of the pin bones. Compare the cow we just described with this cow in a moderate body condition score of 5. This cow's brisket is fuller, but still fairly clean and free of excess fat. The point of the shoulder and withers are more rounded. Her shoulder muscles pop as she moves, but there is a layer of fat beginning to form over the shoulder. There is some indication of cover over the first few ribs, but the 12th and 13th ribs are not visible. The spinous processes cannot be seen. Her top line and the area between the hooks and pins is smoother. From behind, the pin bones cannot be easily detected, but there are no knobs of adipose tissue surrounding them. In contrast, this cow in a body condition score of 8 has a full brisket. She appears rounder and blockier through her shoulder and front end. The shoulder blade is covered by a layer of fat and cannot be seen as she moves. Fat has accumulated behind her shoulder, making the cow appear smooth, and no ribs can be seen. The spinous processes are completely embedded in adipose tissue, and her top line appears smooth, flat, and square. The hook and pin bones cannot be seen. She carries excessive fat and waste through the lower one-third of the body cavity. From the rear view, her rump and top line appear square and blocky. The tail head is also embedded in fat, and patches of adipose tissue are very evident around the pin bones. Now that you have studied cows in a range of body condition scores, we will review animals at each of the condition scores from 2 to 8 to help us better train our eye to the differences in energy reserves. Body condition score 2 cows are very thin. They have little evidence of fat deposition, but there is some muscling in the hind quarters. The spinous processes feel sharp to the touch and are easily seen. Body condition score 3 cows are thin. These cows have some evidence of fat starting to be deposited over the loin, back, and fore ribs. The backbone is still highly visible. The spinous processes can be identified individually by touch and may still be visible, but the spaces between the processes are less pronounced. Body condition score 3 cows have 8 to 9% body fat. Body condition score 4 cows are moderately thin. Their fore ribs are not noticeable, but the 12th and 13th ribs are still visible, particularly in cattle with a big spring of rib and lots of width between ribs. The spinous processes can be identified only by palpation, with slight pressure, and feel rounded rather than sharp. These cows exhibit full but flat muscling in the hindquarters. Body condition score 5 cows are moderately conditioned. The 12th and 13th ribs are not visible unless the animal has been held off feed and water. The spinous processes are not visible and can only be felt with firm pressure. Areas on each side of the tail head are well filled but not patchy. Body condition score 5 cows have 16 to 18% body fat. Body condition score 6 cows are moderately fleshy. Their ribs are fully covered and are not noticeable to the eye. Their hindquarters are plump and full. There is noticeable sponginess over the fore ribs and on each side of their tail head. Firm pressure is required to feel the spinous processes. Body condition score 7 cows are fleshy. The ends of the spinous processes can only be felt with firm pressure. In these cows, the spaces between the processes can barely be distinguished. Fat cover on either side of the tail head exists with evident patchiness. A cow in body condition score 7 would have about 25% body fat, enough to grade USDA choice if maturity is ignored.